Here is a steel structure model in advanced steel with concrete foundations located on a specific layer named concrete footings. Using model layers for general arrangement drawings can be controlled by a default available in the management tools. You can use a filter tool to easily locate the default which activates this behavior. You can also activate the second default which will use color by layer for object visible lines on general arrangement drawings. You can then close the management tools and go back to the 3D model. The drawing size palette offers ready-to-use templates to create the 3D view of the model on a drawing. The drawing is available in the document manager and can be opened from there. As a result, we can see that model layers have been used for steel members and for concrete foundations. Now let's see how we can change the line type from continuous lines to frontal lines for these foundations. By tapping Q Select, you can open the Quick Select dialog box and select all objects located on the concrete footings layer. You can access the advanced steel properties through the contextual menu. In the dialog box, you can easily modify the visible line type. If you go to Other, you can load additional line types such as the Phantom one. As a result, you can see that all concrete foundations get the Phantom line type for their visible lines.